Did you know that? In September 2010, Microsoft organized a fake funeral to the iPhone. This happened during the launch of the Windows Phone, as it was a moment of joy for the company, but they went too far when in one of their parades, four people carried a giant model of an iPhone as if they were taking the iPhone directly to the cemetery. They even carried coffins of BlackBerry, which did have an imminent end, but it was not because of Windows Phone, but because of the other competitors.